It's College Hoops 2K8. The away team go up against the South Florida Bulls. This should be a whale of a game. Hi there, everyone. We're here at the USF Sundome. I'm Vern Lundquist, here with Bill Raftery and Tracy Wolfson. What's your take on this, Bill?
The story here is the matchup at off guard. Number one is a wonderfully talented shooting guard. This guy is a defensive powerhouse. This is the kind of guy you just love to have on your team. Harris is an excellent shooting guard in his own right. You can't help but notice what a smart player he is. He understands all the little aspects of the game. Both of them are great competitors. It should be a compelling game to watch.
Passes it to the high post. Number 34 backs him down. Takes it up. Drains the first bucket of the game. And they now go up by two. Smith leads him with the pass. Phelps, let's check in with our sideline reporter, Tracy Wolfson, who has some info for us.
Vern, earlier today I talked with Coach Gregory. He told me he's aware of the offensive reputation this opponent has, but said, as creative as they are with the ball, I think we can be just as inventive defensively, and we'll have a few surprises in store for them today. Vern?
Thank you, Tracy. Skips it to the right. Backs in. The three-pointer was no good by Phelps. They're still down eight. Bold pass. Lob down low. Phelps. Smith throws it up. Good from downtown. They lead by one. The crossover goes up. The offensive board gathered by Fire. Williamson inbounds the ball. Top of the key. Beats it to the wing. Phelps tosses it up. Number 15 pulls it in. Under 16 minutes left in the half. Youngblood goes to the crossover. Number 15. It's tipped. And it's picked up by the away team. Williamson tosses it up court.
Harris, he was trying to thread the needle, Vern. There just wasn't enough space for that pass.
They now lead by one. Swings it to the wing. Takes it up strong. Powered down by Clark. They're up 6-5. Passes right wing. Yanked down inside by Williamson. He'll take the foul. That defender clearly got some contact as he tried to make the shot.
Yep, that's an open and shut case. He got hit.
Makes the first. He gets the second to fall as well. Number 15 inbounds the ball. The away team is a team that can pour it in. For them, it isn't a question of if a run is coming, but a question of when. Pryor puts it up. He's off from 14 feet out.
His mid-range game is generally solid.
He can't believe it, and I can't believe it. Phelps, number 34, reels it in. About 14 and a half minutes left in the half.
I don't think he'll miss many more of those looks.
Last shot laid in by number 15.
Sweet! He put that bounce pass right in his hip pocket.
He has great court sense. Phelps hands it off. Leads him in. Goes up. Number 34 gets the board inside. He attacked it with everything he had, but it still wasn't enough.
Good defense, not letting him jam it home.
They're going to double team him. Smith gets the hell ball, and the arrow is pointing to the defense. So we'll head the other way. Enja inbounds the ball.
There's no question what kind of defense they're in, Vern. Minimum.
Has it. High post. Williamson bounces it to the left. Passes to the top of the key. Raises up. And they call goaltending. They'll give him the bucket. About 13 and a half minutes left in the half. Hines dumps it to the inside. Youngblood with the floater. Finishes in close. He's got two. Smith dumps it off. Skip pass, right side. Phelps. Harris skips it to the low block. Number 15 inbounds the ball. Number one brings it up the floor. Hines uses the crossover. A little long, but it goes in. And they're now out in front by one. Deflects the pass. And it's scooped up by number one. Takes it up. Finishes the break. They're up by three. Feeds. Top of the key. Harris. Phelps bounces it to the elbow. Williamson backs down. Errant last shot by Smith. Right around 12 minutes left in the half. Crosses it over. Left wing. Number one. Easy look. That one was drilled by Youngblood. They got on this roll a while ago and just haven't looked back. Pass to the free throw line. Smith connects inside the key. And they're now behind by three.
Ball, 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 ball. Check outside. Ball, ball, ball.
Catches it outright. Number 15, dishes down low. That last basket was nailed by Hines. Williamson inbounds the ball. The away team has not been able to shut down the inside game at all. Tracy is by their bench with a report.
The head coach was talking to his assistants a second ago about that very problem. He said he wants to collapse their defense into the paint and prevent the entry pass. We'll see if it works.
Thanks, Tracy. Number 22 hands it off. To the stripe, kicks it out to the right wing.
He saw they had room to work with, so he stepped up and knocked it down.
Under 11 minutes left in the half.
Switch up, switch up.
Pryor. Beats it.
Ball, ball,
Far side. Passes. High post. Pryor. Finished nicely down low on that last shot.
Just a beautiful feed inside. The placement was perfect for him.
Williamson inbounds the ball. Phelps dumps it off. Has it. Left side. Williamson. It's blocked. Hudson from inside. Gets it to fall. But they're still behind by three. Youngblood brings it up. Top of the key. Pryor with the footer, hammered, and he will go to the line. Knocks down the first one. He gets the second to fall as well. Williamson inbounds the ball. Stolen by South Florida. About 9.5 minutes left in the half.
The intercept. What great reflexes. He pounced in and picked that one off easily.
Phelps is whistled for reaching in, and that's his first foul. Both teams are making substitutions.
Oh, you can't come across the body like that. That is a textbook reach.
What you gonna do? Number 22 gets it down low. The last shot lay gently in.
He gets up close and personal. And closes the deal.
Leaves no room for error and no room for anybody to do anything about it. Hudson hands it off. From about 19 feet. Errant shot by Wright.
Oh, the big fella with a tough rebound. No denying him on that one.
Pryor catches it. Baseline. Layup is dropped in by Jones. Number 22 inbounds the ball.
The student section is into this game now. They are going bonkers, Vern.
Those fans are a special group, Bill. They get way into it. Top of the key. Beats it to the wing. One-on-one. Harris takes the shot. Hits the jumper. They've got it within seven. Right around 8 minutes left in the half.
It looks like they're playing man-to-man.
Switch, man, switch.
Feeds, top of the key. Youngblood. Has it, left wing. Pryor passes it to the left wing. Misfired on that last three by number one.
When a shot like that comes around, you've got to hit it.
They just dared him to shoot. The two-handed jam finished by Harris. He's got eight. Youngblood brings it up court.
Watch the wing, watch the wing. Back door, back door. Ball, ball, ball. What you gonna do?
Shot clock dwindling. Number one hits the tray. He's 1 for 2 from 3-point range. Getting set to inbound the ball. Both teams are making a few lineup changes.
No, we've got the left side.
Smith inbounds the ball. Smith backs him down. Skips it far side. Nailed from three-point range by number 24. They're now behind by five. About 6.5 minutes left in the half. Number 15 catches it inside.
The defender did a great job keeping with him. Terrific D.
Smith.
Tighten up, play him tight. Watch the wing, watch the wing. And you want set.
Catches it, top of the key. Number 50 dishes it to the right wing.
Hit me, I'm on your right. Play him strong. Yo, look at the right side. High V.
Knocks, shoots. Misses the three-pointer. But they're still out in front by three. Feeds it to the wing. Smith. Njaw gets it out left. Throws it up. Couldn't tie the game on the shot by Smith. Just over 5 minutes left in the half.
Nice work by the big fella to get that rebound.
Number 34 has it, left wing. Pryor dishes to the left side. Smith inbounds the ball. Top of the key. Bounces it to the left. Stolen by Knox.
I'd love to see that. He's looking around, then pounced. Such a defense.
And he makes the first. Both teams will make some substitutions. He gets them both. Number one is needed out on the floor. He didn't get much of a rest. Smith inbounds the ball. Smith backs down. Number 34 hauls it in. That's his fourth rebound thus far.
That was a much quicker shot than they might have liked, but it was a pretty open look, so it's tough to fault him.
Dumps it down low. Hines gets it on the perimeter. That last shot netted the three.
A dynamite bounce pass. The D never saw it coming.
Saw it going, though, right into the net.
They've got their defense on its minimum.
Well, it looks like they're getting set to inbound the ball.
Switch up, switch up.
Phelps. Left wing, Phelps, fires, can't stop the run. He'll make that one most of the time.
Boy, the D got a break on that one.
By yourself, by yourself. Switch, baby, switch. Stay with him, stay with him.
Number 34.
What you gonna do? Pick up right.
Hines has it, top of the key. Passes, left wing. Misfired on that last three by number 15.
Hines, great offensive rebound. He worked so hard to establish position.
Still a 10-point lead. Number 15 inbounds the ball. 2:42 left in the first half. Number 15.
That is how to take advantage of your defender. What finesse.
Phelps dishes it to the top of the key. Passes it back to the top of the key. Number 24. Swings it to the wing. Phelps has it. High post.
Oh, heartbreak burn.
That's the shot you hoped for, but it didn't drop. Dumps it inside. N'Jai inbounds the ball. Number 24. Gets it. Right wing. Williamson skips it inside. Baseline. Shoots it. Pulled in by Hines.
He just didn't look comfortable in that shot, Byrne, and you can see it in the result.
Passes to the free throw line. Hines from deep. N'Jai calls in the board. Williamson. Swing pass, left wing, goes up. The layup was finished by N'Jai, but they still trailed by 10. 54 seconds left in the first half. Hines uses the crossover. Number one launches one from beyond the arc. Number 34
didn't get that rebound by accident. He knew right where to be.
Two-second differential between the shot clock and the game clock. Has it. High post. Number one bounces it to the left. Wide open shot. Missed by number 15. But they still lead by 10. We'll head into the break with the score 40-30. Give us your opinion on the first half, Bill.
I can't think of too much good to say about this game, so Vern, maybe you can do play-by-play and color.
Now we'll bring you our player of the half. Who's your pick, Bill?
Hines is my pick, Vern. He's finding ways to score every trip down the floor, and he's carrying his team. He's been a force on the offensive end and is putting on a show for everyone here. A phenomenal performance.
Tremendous effort from our player of the half. Number 34 inbounds it to start the second half. Dishes it to the elbow. Pryor passes it to the elbow. Number one dumps it off. Number one gets it far side. Pass, right wing. Youngblood from long range. He grabs the rebound.
The defense was up to the challenge on that shot. Good job closing on the shooter.
N'Jai.
gets it on the corner.
Phelps hands it off.
Harris shoots. Off the mark from the line. Listen to the crowd there. This kind of excitement is why I love college basketball.
Dumps it to the middle. And it's controlled by the away team.
Not a good entry pass, Fern. You just can't force it in there.
Williamson dumps it off. Backs in.
That's how to fool your man, Vern. Freeze him with the up move and then take it underneath.
Number one. Number 15 catches it, top of the key.
What an offensive rebound. He's doing work on the glass at both ends.
Williamson inbounds the ball. Under 16 minutes left in the second half. Pass, left wing. The visitors will retain possession. Job has it down low. Smith on the money. He's 4 for 8 for the game.
They're playing man to man here, Vern.
Youngblood dishes to the left wing. Right wing. Number one. Number 15 catches it outright. How did he miss that one?
It happens. He's just got to shake it off and reload.
Bounce pass, right wing. Williamson backs down. Let's take a look at the State Farm drive of the game.
He gets the job done almost every time, Vern. We're talking about a fellow with onions.
Pryor inbounds the ball. Pryor gets it left wing. Youngblood lobs it to the free throw line. Baseline. Number 34 releases. No good on the jam. Still a 6-point lead. Sizing up his man. Kicks it out to the right wing. Stolen away by South Florida.
What a nice steal on the kick out. You could see him read it all the way.
The steal by Phelps. Smith. Feeds it to the top of the key. Launches it. The shot bounced up and in. Soft touch by Williamson. 9 points, and he's his team's leading scorer. Pryor has it, right wing. Skip pass to the free throw line. Number 15 takes it up. Fouled hard, and he'll take a trip to the line. Knocks down the first one. Number 34 will head to the bench. He's off on the second. About 13 and a half minutes left in the second half. Phelps.
Oh,
catches it, right side. Williamson hands it off. Left wing, lets it go. The shot from the wing didn't drop by Smith.
Number one went after that rebound hard. Great work.
Number 22.
The old-fashioned bounce pass. Pick it up and knock it down.
Williamson inbounds the ball. The away team is really struggling. Passes to the right side. N'Jara gets it. Left side. That last 16-footer cashed in.
Terrific pass there. I love the way this fella dishes it out, Burn.
Number 22. Has it. Right wing. Feeds it to the wing. Number 50. Shoots the three. Gets it to go. He's shooting 50% for the game. Williamson passes back to the wing, tosses it up. Nice shot in the paint by N'Jai. They narrow it to five. Pryor catches it, right side. Backs him down, puts it up, too strong. But they're still up by five. Feeds, left wing. Phelps gets it, right wing, buried by Harris. He's got 11. Pryor inbounds the ball. South Florida will take its first timeout. Hines on the inbound play, buries it. 14 points, and he leads all in scoring. Smith passes it to the high post. Goes up. Grabbed by number one. He was really out of his rhythm.
That's why you have to collect yourself before going up.
Outright. Number 34 backs in. Number one pulls the trigger. No luck on the three-point attempt. They're still up by five. Dishes to the high post. Phelps feeds it to the left wing. Passes outright. Harris. Number 34 calls it in.
He did just enough to force him to alter his shot. What solid D.
Has it. Top of the key. Number 22 skips it to the right wing. Right wing takes the three. Perfect shot by Hines. He's shooting 75% from downtown. Under 10 minutes left in the second half. Picked up by number 34. That's his second steal of the contest. The D was really waiting for him there.
That's how you do it. Keep the heat on. Wait for the misstep and then capitalize.
Passes to the corner. N'Jai yanks it down inside. The away team is really struggling.
Great rebound. The big fella's not afraid to do the dirty work, Vern.
Bounces it to the left block. Collected inside by Youngblood. Number one gets it out left.
Great defensive pressure on that shot. That's how you prevent the easy baskets.
Bounce pass, right wing. Smith. Catches it outright. right wing. From downtown, it falls. He's 1 for 4 from deep. Feeds it to the right side. Number one raises up. He rips down the rebound.
That's the shot you work for, Bill, even though he's not their number one option.
The defense will have to show him some respect because he will hit that, given another chance.
Great pass. Harris with a wide open look. Off the backboard and in. They now trail by 3. Number 22 inbounds the ball. Number 22. Youngblood gets it. Right wing. Dish. Cross court. Hines lets it go. Both teams are going to shake things up a little bit with some subs. About 7.5 minutes left in the second half. Hudson has it in the paint. Williamson lays it up and in. He's got 11. Not from deep. It's in. They're ahead 60-53. Dishes to the wing. Crosses it over.
Elegant. Who says basketball has gotten away from the finesse game? That was pretty.
Hines. Knox catches it. Right wing. Last shot is buried for 3.
Boy, they've had no answer but a 3-point shot this half. They've dominated from out there.
Dumps it to the paint. Brooks. He snatches it off the glass. Flip up and in on that last layup.
He did a great job there to get his shot off against the big fella. Nice play.
Hines. Catches it. Cross court. Hines passes it to the corner. Dishes it to the baseline. Pryor shoots it up. Good look by Hines. Both teams will make some substitutions. Williamson inbounds the ball. The away team is really struggling. Hudson passes it to the left block. Errant last shot by Smith. Youngblood dumps it off. Pryor has it outright. It's off, but they're still up by 8. Feeds out left. Smith with the shot. He rips down the rebound. Pryor pulls up from the elbow. He grabs the rebound. Number 50 crosses it up. The high bounce and through by 10. right. Dumps it to the paint. Foul!
A superior effort to fight through the foul and put it down. Strong move, Vern.
Both teams are going to make some substitutions. Both teams are making substitutions. Number 15 inbounds the ball. The Bulls will take a timeout. The crossover. Top of the key. Pryor. Kicks it out to the right wing. Pass, left wing. Number one. And he gets one to fall. He's 3-for-9 for the game. Just over 3 minutes left in the second half. Gets it on the strike. Smith fires from the high post. Automatic. But they're still down by 7. Passes to the right wing. Stolen away by Williamson.
The intercept. What great reflexes. He pounced in and picked that one off easily.
Williamson.
No dice. Might have rushed that one just a little bit. There was plenty of time in the shot clock, but he got a little over-anxious.
Skips it inside. Last shot laid in by number 34.
He recognized the height advantage he had, and he used it.
Williamson catches it. Left wing. To the stripe. Right.
All alone. On the money.
They've got it within 7. Pryor.
The crossover.
Has it. Far side. Number one feeds it to the high post.
The long three. Cans the shot.
He's shooting 40% for the game. Dicey pass. Top of the key. Swings it to the wing. Takes it up. The finger roll was flipped up and in by Williamson. And they now trail by 8. They're bringing the double team. Number 15, Pryor unloads. Almost a 3-point opportunity. Instead, he'll go to the line for 2. Gets the first. That will give them a 9-point lead. Can't connect on number 2. 105 left in the game. From long range, it was hit by Phelps.
The last thing you want to do is leave this guy alone on the perimeter.
Pass, top of the key. Pryor. Catches it. Left wing.
Nice pass.
Pryor throws it up. The visitors need a bucket here to keep hope alive. Launches one from beyond the arc. All net on the shot by Phelps. Phelps and pick up his second foul.
The foul stops the clock, which is just what the doctor ordered.
And that's why they did it. Time is not on their side. Very smart play.
Harris has picked up his first foul of the game.
They had to foul there. They've got no other option.
Number 15 inbounds the ball. Harris has picked up his second foul.
The foul stops the clock, which is just what the doctor ordered.
And that's why they did it. Time is not on their side. Very smart play.
Harris just picked up his third foul of the game.
Good foul there. They need the ball back as soon as possible.
Phelps fouls in. Bonus situation in effect. So they'll head to the line for a 1-1.
Well, no choice but to foul. They've got to stop the clock and get the ball back right away. He gets it. Look how calmly he sank those. Great job to make it a two-possession ball game.
Phelps shoots it. The three won't fall. End job. There's a whistle.
They're in the penalty, so we'll head to the line for a 1-1.
I can appreciate their willingness to keep battling, Vern, but I think it's too late to save the game. Fouling isn't going to do them any good anymore.
Knocks it down.
Perfect from the line. And it's a 7-point ball game.
Williamson inbounds the ball.
Smith,
there's a whistle.
They're in the bonus, and they'll go to the line for a 1-1.
I can appreciate their willingness to keep battling, Vern, but I think it's too late to save the game. Fouling isn't going to do them any good anymore.
Off target on the first.
Phelps for three. He grabs the rebound.
And John
fouls him.
We're in the double bonus, so they'll go to the line for two shots.
They had to foul there. They've got no other option.
No good on the first.
It's the wrong time to start missing your free throws, Vern. They sure would like to pad their lead.
Phelps drops.
Smith foul.
They're in the double bonus, and they'll go to the line for two.
Off on the first.
He tends to struggle with his free throws, Vern, and he missed a golden opportunity to extend the lead right there.
And that's the ball game. South Florida knocks off the visitors 79-75.